In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to add Yahoo email to your iPhone settings app. Let's see that. First, you need to open App Store. And just type VPN. Search. Then open this link, VPN Proxy Unlimited Scene. And just install this app. I usually download this app. If you want additional safety features and more options, means you can go with NordVPN. I will leave the link in the description. If you want, you can check that. And just open that. Accept and continue. Proceed with ads. Continue. Here, just click first location. I usually go with Singapore and UK. It works for me, so I just tap Singapore and allow and enter your iPhone screen passcode. Okay, now it's connected. Now open the settings app and scroll down, and you can see this option mail. Just open that and tab accounts and click on add accounts and select Yahoo. Here enter your Yahoo email address. Then tab next and password. When you see this page, you just need to turn off your VPN. Just came here and back, just disconnect this. Okay, now it's disconnected. Now go back again and select any one of these two. I select text message. Okay, like that. After you enter the 6-digit code, just tap stay verified and click next. After you see the save button, just click that. Then you are done. Here you can see you successfully added your Yahoo email on your iPhone settings app. And this is the trick. If first time it doesn't work, means again try this by change the VPN location to London or Singapore. For me it works. You can try any other country also. The only thing is, initially you need to turn on VPN. After enter your email address and password, you need to turn off the VPN. When you see the verification page, you need to turn off the VPN and proceed the verification. Then you will definitely see the save button. Then you can add your Yahoo email to your iPhone settings app. This is how it works. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, please leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.